Hello, this is Joy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of the whose lovely world. Good morning, Feral Pig. Good morning, good. You're looking very energetic this morning, though, because it's awesome. Good morning, Aloha and Trixie. I have three of my helpers here. Today we're going to be building the train station, which is Feral Pig's home. For Feral Pig's cage, but anyway, guys, we come all the way to have my breakfast. Lois just end up helping. Oh, Trixie wants to come in. Trixie wants to come in, but anyway, no, this is my cake, Trixie. You can't eat my cake. No. Delicious. Anyway, though. So yeah, Trixie gonna come? I think Trixie's going the other way. And, so I wanna do a quick reminder for you guys. Give me subscribers, come on. I have no subscribers. Give me subscribers, come on. Copy my train design and you'll build as well. So if I'm putting a train design, I want you guys to copy. So yeah, remember guys, copy. Because yes, it's gonna look really, really cool. Anyway, let's come over here and pick a dog to come and join us today's episode. Anyway, Clever join us. Hey, come on, Clever, you can come join us today's episode. So yes, we're gonna go through here again though. Let's look at Clever teleport. So there we go. So we're building it right behind. All the way, let me quickly check back an enderpearl. All the way, inside the whole thing. Whoa, I enderpearled on top of here though. Oh, so this is what we did in the last episode that we built this. Oh, now there is something new that we added. We added some snow over here. The world clever. Oh, so this is a snow block, and I dug all this out in the end of the last episode. So I dug all this out through down here. See down here, I did this through here. Though this is gonna be where the train tracks are gonna go, where you guys can go on an adventure somewhere. It can be used for mines as well. But today, in this episode, we're building. Oh, well, my helpers are scared. You see all these, my helpers? This is the whole thing, though. This is the whole thing that we're doing. But yeah, now let's put them over here. Then, yes, we'll grab a couple. It's gonna be like a train ticket booth. So let's grab a couple of these. One of these. So we're gonna grab a couple of these. Down here, then we put these dispensers like this. Okay, like this. Check them up. There we go. We come and pick them up. So let's quickly come all the way down here. Let's quickly put all these down here. Though you guys can't come on the train station unless if you have a ticket. Otherwise, yes, it's not good. Though. So quickly build this down here. Get a dispenser. Maybe, oh, this is a dropper, I mean. Put one on here. Put one on here, though. One up here. One up here. One up here. Yes, there we go. Now we need to put the button. Oh, we can't put the button on here. Okay, then we can put them on here, though. There we go. I think because of the carpets, we can't. So you guys can't come on the train without it, without this. So yeah, yes, all you have to do is press this button, it comes out. So that's basically what happens if you guys whenever go on traveling. That's, you know, basically what we guys want to do. If you guys do you go traveling? And here though, we're gonna put a couple of these up here. So if you guys want to go traveling, there's no boy lowing. Got some. Pixie Ferrell lower. Look at them, they're playing with all these stuff. And I think this mechanism looks really, really good. Anyway, so now we'll put this up here. And now we're going to be coming on here, working on the train. And in here, they're going to be working on going in here. So yeah, we finished the whole thing, so we put all these back in here. Now all we have to do is get the carpets. And yes, it's going to be time to decorate the whole entire thing. Now, yes, we're going to be doing this episode, the whole train area, though. Because I think, you know, it will look, you know, basically really, really good. So yeah, that's what kind of I think it will look like. So yes, it'll look really cool. Down here, though, my helpers can do the same thing going through there, basically, though. But just leave the middle out, because that's where the train will go. Basically, though, the train will go through there. Yeah, though. I mean, I have to worry about the redstone torches. We'll keep a little bit off, you know, away from the redstone torches. So yeah, though, we'll make them a little bit more like this. More nicer. But yeah, I think it does kind of look nice though in here, though. You guys are building this, though. Yes, make sure, you know, you guys are, you know, having it cool, having it really cool, because yes, I think having a big station or something like this would be really good. Basically, because yes, it's fun, you know. I haven't built it like this. Most of the other trains I built it above the ground, but yeah, you can build it any style. You can go back and see my old videos if you guys are watching this. Go back and see my old videos, and yes, you guys can, of course, you know. Come on, behind you, Clever, come on, please don't. So yeah, you guys can watch all of these type of things, because yes, well, you know, really cool. Do you have any more? Okay, you have some more. There we go. Don't get in my way, Clever, come on. So yeah, it's gonna look basically like this. Along like this. Oh, well, I'm gonna put this floating carpet. Now, all we have to do is now place the drain tracks down here. Oh, we have to place the stairs now. You can come over here and play, grab the stairs, jump up and grab the stairs. Let me check if there's any stairs above down here. Okay, let's come down here though. And yes, we'll quickly place the stairs down here. Break this. And now there's not going to be torches anywhere down here though. I guess mobs are going to spawn, but yeah. Pinky helpers, you help me break all of these things down here. And then yes, be ready to start. There we go, we'll put these this stuff down here. Okay, I'll put all these just down here. Oh no, now there aren't any. Yes, we will put torches basically, guys. When we do the whole thing, now it's dark. Give me a second, I want to put some torches. Yeah. You put torches on here, you know, I don't think you can. It doesn't matter. I wanted to credit this one right. Oh, I can't place them on. slime. Right, that slime needs to leave right now. Back. Oh no, Clever's going after us. Don't want to hit Clever. Why do you have to come up? I'm not kidding. Nothing. That was really good at baking. I kind of do like this type of shovel. Looks like we'll quickly do this. Why not? What is wrong with me? What was I thinking? I shouldn't do that. I don't know why. I almost hit Clever. With my bow, but yeah, I don't know why. No, I shouldn't do that. I shouldn't do that. I shouldn't do that. Now it's night time and we can't do it. I do. Whoa, we're too clever. No. No, 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 no. Come back. Oh, jeez, jeez, jeez. No, my gosh. There we go, I took it. Okay, then. No. There we go. Do I simply get a button and check if it will go? Wait, take me in here somewhere in the episode. There we go, we're going. Yay, we're going on an adventure. This can be really useful. Yes, we are going to dig this. Maybe for the future. This is a tutorial world, but yeah. Oh, I'm so curious what you guys can use this for. Oh, clever, be careful. Anyway, then, yeah. So we place a couple of minecarts like this. Down here. Yes, that is the end of this episode. Yes, so the next episode we're going to be building a doggy meat restaurant. So yeah, I want to say a big thank you for Pharrell and Laura for joining me in this episode. I want to say a big thank you for Clever for joining me, and a big thank you for you for watching us. All later.